limited access rooms within a facility. There may be some rooms where anyone can enter, and there may be other rooms where only certain people can enter. You might need a special code that you punch in. You may have a card swipe, lots of different ways to access the rooms. But in all cases, you'll have some sort of a locked door which stops unauthorized people from entering that particular room.